When someone says, "How are you?" what I want to say is, "Well, considering the world is run by corrupt leaders, our food is being poisoned, the meat industry has become a holocaust, the atmosphere is being sprayed with chemicals, pesticides, and poison, racism still exists on a high level and is still an issue. There are people dying in this world from starvation and police brutality while we waste enough food to feed them. Bombs, homeless, crime, prisons, junk food, debt, miseducation, pollution, poverty, nuclear plants leaking. I would say I'm pretty concerned right about now. But I just smile and say, I'm fine.